Osborne. So I wanted to just discuss something brief about riding bicycles, long distances. Okay? Firstly, some people hurt easier than others. Some people will even get pimples under their, I don't know what you call it, but connects the ball sack to the butt and anus, I believe it's called. I'm not good with technical terms, but under there, if you're riding very, very long time, it gets very, very hurts. Hurts very badly. Then you're gonna have to, of course, stop, rest. But then eventually, depending on the person again, eventually, in a few days or a few weeks, it will start to heal. You'll start to get used to riding more and more. But don't forget, when you're riding, anytime you're riding long distances, even just an hour or so, you should, I personally recommend that you get a very decent, very good, high quality bike shorts with padding. And in fact, I have two padding on mine because I am very extra sensitive in that area and I hurt easily. I even have padding, a gel seat for my, like padding for my seat, gel seat they call it, which is a very, very good high quality gel seat. So there's also ways to make it less, or to make, I should say, make it more comfortable while riding. So, you know, sometimes the seat might have to be adjusted, the front might have to be adjusted a little bit up, or maybe a little bit down, or however that you feel most comfortable while riding. So, those are some tips. So, those are some tips that I just recommend for your butt or your balls not to hurt. And it's actually in between, connecting, the part that connects underneath you, in between your thighs, that's where it really hurts. So that's my tips and suggestions. Sit in a better position maybe. If you have a big bag, heavy bag, it's better to loosen the top straps so it's not too tight on you, and that way your shoulders will not hurt. And then of course tighten the bottom strap as tight as you can. So that's about it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.